to welcome you to today's concert. This is a pretty unusual symphony concert. I recognize that this is not the full group. It's a small group that we have been putting together for these kinds of events. We're going to play the library in November. And, you know, trying to do a little bit of outreach. And there's all kinds of wonderful music that we can play with a small string ensemble. So we're going to play some of that today. We're going to start with some good old-fashioned classical music. I'm going to play three pieces for you. The first piece actually has three different parts to it. Three very short movements, if you will. That is, of course, a piece by Mozart. It's a divertimento by Mozart that, you know, I think whenever you get string players together, you cannot avoid Mozart at some point. So you have to play some Mozart. We're going to play a really beautiful piece by F.R. Grieg, a slow and moving romantic piece. And then we're going to play a rag by Scott Joplin. So that's not classical. But we're still going to play it because it's a lot of fun. And then after that, of course, we'll bring out the mariachi. So hope you enjoy Beaverton Symphony String Ensemble.